This will be a good record of my short-term memory. I went off to prep school. My brother Fred went to Europe for his medical education. My brothers lived in Chicago. I hadn't even finished my degree, my graduate degree, and I got a job out at the same university in Stony Brook. I was there for 8 years. When I first got there, I taught for a year, and then sold out and became an administrator. I don't think I sold out, but yes, I do. Then from there, I went into the Health Sciences Center at Stony Brook. We were building a new Health Sciences Center with a medical school, a dental school. And from the medical school, we were doing a lot of consulting in communities on Long Island. And it turned out that one of the programs that we set up, they asked, I think, the chairman of the Department of Psychiatry. They said, you know, we're looking for a director of a third, whatever. So, do you know anybody? He said, well, I'll look. So he mentioned it to somebody who mentioned it to me. He said, why don't you check this out? And I had lived in an ivory tower so long, I was very comfortable. And I think that's why my friend kept insisting, you check it out. And I did, and make a long story dull, they hired me. And I was there for 17 years, and then did consulting work at two hospitals. And that's where I ended up.